Build your way to greatness with Baseball Factor.
All right, Mike, you played on some pretty big stages already in your young career. So what was it like for you to get that invite from Steve Bernhardt, letting you know that you're going to be an All-American?
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously something you watch on TV every year. It's something that you dream of being a part of. And, you know, getting that call, Dave Lax actually reached out to me, letting me know that I was going to be invited. So it was special, I mean, obviously, to be a part of this and to have the opportunity to, you know, meet so many other kids that are competing at your level and that are, you know, striving to the same point that you want to be at is special.
Someone said your ability in the outfield is off the charts. Arm, range, instincts, the ability to play center field. There was a catch at the Tournament of Stars. Yeah. It was unreal. I got a lot of play on social media.
Yeah.
Tell me about your defensive play and what makes you so good out there.
So personally, I think it's just all about reactions, and it's all about having like a really good first step, and that's what I've been working on since I was a kid. You know, always working on drop step, always working on, you know, making sure I step back and reading balls off bats. And the best way to do that is, you know, standing in the outfield during batting practice and just seeing balls off the bat, kind of reacting and, you know, using your ability and talking about the catch that I made. Like, it's just reaction. I mean, Joe smoked that ball. Like, the ball was hit really hard. Mm-hmm. And I didn't think I had a chance. I didn't think I was going to be close. And just hung up there for a second. And it's just a reaction. It's just reaching out and going for it. And just what I did.
Now, neat moment here. Your brother, your younger brother, is also on the high school team. So there's some talent there.
Yeah.
What's that like to play with younger bro?
Yeah, it's cool. I mean, I've had the chance to play with him for most of my life now. He's always played on my team, my summer ball team. He's played up with me. But definitely getting a chance to play with him at school is different, and it's special. And, you know, playing in the outfield with him is awesome. And then I got one more coming who's going to be a freshman this year, and he's an outfielder too. So we'll see. Maybe we'll all get out there at the same time. I don't know. It'd be pretty cool.